mean by prospecting? Prospecting is a way of life in business because you have to continuously end up meeting newer people. And when you meet newer people, you don't meet people with the intention saying that ki mujhe isse dhanda chahiye. That's not what prospecting means. Prospecting means you are your business, you live your business, right? So anytime you're going out, you're talking to people. An example dena chahta hu, you know, we went to Jaipur, as I mentioned a couple of weeks back. You know, the hotel I stayed, wonderful hotel, loved it. Got a chance to talk to the owner there, got talking to him. Conversation mein pata chal gaya ki they also have a brand called Indiroo, I-N-D-E-R-O-O-H. And a fantastic brand, and you know, they're in the furnishings and space as well as garments for men and women. And while talking, we realized that they had a marketing pain point. One thing led to the other. Started talking to them, and eventually we backed them as an account today. We start work with them this week, and we're there to work with that account. But the point is, it started on a vacation. Chuttiyon pe gaya tha Jaipur. Wahan se we closed this. Not because I was hunting for business, but you're always prospecting, which means you always meet people. You always start talking to them, even if they're strangers, even if that's not my natural DNA. But I'm going to talk because you know, you never know what happens. And when that happens, so next time when you're in your flight, when you're sitting next to somebody, when you're sitting in a restaurant, when you're sitting in your you know, in a shared Uber, you never know. Start talking, because that's what prospecting is all about. Start meeting people. You know, one offline where you can throw up saying what you do, and you know, if they're the right people, they might come back. If there is a need, that they might need your services. So prospect, 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 and prospect some more. Because that's how you should be doing as an entrepreneur. Thank you.